Everyday Health is brought to you by the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network. Let's push ahead to keep life moving forward.
Your blood vessels play a key role in keeping you healthy. Unfortunately, problems with these vessels affect millions of Americans every year across all age groups. Here to tell us more about the importance of vascular health is Momodou Jammeh, a Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin vascular surgeon. Doctor, thank you so much for being here today.
Thanks for having me.
How does vascular health impact the whole body?
Your vascular system, the network of arteries, veins, and capillaries, is your transportation system for moving blood all around your body. When these blood vessels are healthy, they efficiently deliver oxygen, nutrients, and immune cells to your organs and tissues. However, when vascular health is poor, it can affect nearly every part of your body. Some examples include peripheral artery disease, which is a blockage of the arteries going to the legs and feet that can result in pain or difficulty with wound healing, or an aortic aneurysm, which is a dangerous bulging in the main artery in the chest and abdomen.
What are the risk factors for vascular disease?
The most important risk factors are diabetes, smoking, a family history of aortic aneurysms or clotting disorders, high blood pressure or high cholesterol, as well as age greater than 50.
Why should someone choose the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network for their vascular care?
We have a team of specialists that include vascular medicine specialists, vascular and cardiac surgeons, as well as interventional radiologists that provide care throughout eastern Wisconsin. We offer a range of minimally invasive as well as advanced surgical techniques in addition to clinical trials. Not all care happens in the hospital. Some care can be provided in our vascular clinic.
Dr. Jammeh, thank you so much for being here today. For more information on vascular health, visit froedtert.com/vascular.